Okay. This was not what I was expecting. Crying heavens, hidden blow. Ow! At least that's one. That one's dead. That. Let me guess. No. That didn't do what I thought it was. So taking out the sides was worth it. If it means that attack got severely nerfed. You know what? I'm just gonna do a heal beam with you too. Or maybe it's just that strong against Robo. Oh, you suck! That's not good. That's not good. So I'm starting to think maybe I should just focus on the main thing then. Yeah. Whatever. I really don't like that noise. Yeah, you're healing, but one crit can pretty much take out most, if not all, of that. I'm not worried about that. Babos, of course. Okay. Actually, I'm gonna have you attack, and I'm going to have you heal Chrono, since that's a full heal. And between counterattacks, these things will probably end up dying regardless. So I don't really need to put too much effort in actually killing the side cores, because it'll just happen on its own. Since I think the left one was the only one that was healing anyway. The right one was more about self-preservation, I think, and yeah! The level score is down! Come on, die you! Took out the main body, now I just have to take you out. Holy cow, you got a lot of health. Oh, you suck. You really suck. So, apparently, it's that one on the right that I really have to concern myself with, huh? Okay, fine. Fine. But how much health does that right core have? And I should have been healing there, but oh well. Eventually, that thing needs to die. Why isn't it dying? It's clearly the one on the right that I have to concern myself with, because that's the one that... Oh, dear. Oh, and Chrono's down. Great. Time warp. Where are we now? Grand Stone, ultimate physical attack. And Chrono's down again. Lovely. There we go. You know, I have Mega Elixirs. If they do what I... If they're a full party thing, I should probably start using them right now, huh? Oh, really? Good grief, man! This is not going to end, is it? Oh, dear. Yeah. Feels like I should focus on that center one again, but it's like, how do I kill that one on the right? Because that one just doesn't want to die. Yeah, Chrono's dead. Oh dear, this is starting to get that air of hopelessness. I don't like that. Ay. This is getting ridiculous. At least I know Frog can survive that. But it's the principle of the thing at this point. Yeah, let's see if... Meh. I'm wondering if these time warps actually have if they actually mean anything. Spell. Random status. What? And time warp. Oh. Right. I kinda sorta want Robo active again. You are learning new tricks as time goes by. I don't like that. I really don't like that. Can you die now? No, apparently not. Let me just take a look here. The Mega Elixir, yes, does affect all of us. Yes. Mostly so that I can get my magic back up to full. That was the most... that was the main reason. Dreamless Ultimate Magic Attack! Ow. So, is this just a pure war of attrition at this point? Because I don't know if I'm actually making much progress here. Fading lights, slow. Okay, fine. Time warp again. Let's do it. Feels like if I can kill that one on the right, things would be so much easier, because I'm convinced that's the one that's actually healing. Reviving, rather. And Grandstone. Dang it. This is getting very frustrating now. How long is this fight gonna last? Because I've killed the center one at least once already. There, that center one's dead. I'm tempted to do that triple raid, whatever that is, just to see what it actually does. But then I wouldn't be healing. So yeah, there's a catch-22 here. That guy's defense is still down. Or still up, rather. Aha! Except now your defense is down again. And Chronos goes down. Is there anything I can do to take this right one down? Oh, goodness. And Grandstone. I'm thinking there's something that I'm missing here. Because otherwise, what the heck am I... Yeah, let's just do that. Is that... How much does that do? A good bit. Though it did heal the one on the left. And you've restored your defense. Whatever. Oh! You're down! Yes! That last bit, that last 44 damage, that's all it took! Oh, I am upset now. Was this the best group for this fight? Probably not. But I had enough to get the job done. But the question is, now what? Chrono! Time to rise and shine. We have a little surprise for you. Okay, random soldier. Alright. Your stay of execution has been cancelled. You must now carry out your sentence. What? I say again, what? We've been looking for you, Chrono. Where did you take my daughter? Daddy, don't! Chrono hasn't done a thing! I feel like we've been over this. She says Chrono has been a perfect gentleman, but... What do you think, Chancellor? Chrono's deeds have had an enormous impact on the kingdom. Chancellor, how could you? Please, just listen to me. We had to... Save the future. Save the future, right? Huh? You saved the future and gave us hope. King... Okay, this is weird. You fought Magus' troops and brought peace to the kingdom in the year 600. What the heck is going on here? Chrono beat Reptites! Yeah, we did. What the heck are all these people doing here? And Luca... Out of nowhere. Ah, you sneaky. Our kinsman told me all about your incredible mission. And you believed it? Kinsman? You mean... These are my ancestors and descendants? Here I was fussing about my kingdom and my daughter, and you were saving past, present, and future. Now, for a true victory parade. Tonight, we celebrate you. Now, Marl, go out and enjoy the last night of the fair. Okay. Didn't expect that to be the end right there, but I guess that does make some sense. I had no idea the fight was like that. Come along with Chrono, our hero. Princess Nadia is finally home, at last. Guardia is back to normal. It's a moonlight parade! Okay then. Well, things kind of escalated quicker on that last part than I would have expected. I don't know if the fight would have stayed the same if I had gone to 1999 from the end of time, but I did it this way, and apparently that got the job done, and everything is saved, and nothing is wrong, everything is good now. Yay! But still, I knew about what Lavos looked like in the spiky beak mouth form thing. I had no idea about what came after. That was... I don't even know what kind of group would even work with that. I would think Ayla would work because apparently Chrono was getting status ailments even though you probably should have been immune to that. And, oh, I'm in control. Okay. Huh. And hello, Melchior. Not much business in weapons anymore, but I like it that way. Okay. Anybody else that I can interact with? Doesn't look like it. Can't go into any of the buildings. How about up here? Anything over this way? Nope, I can't even go that way. Alright, fine. Anything over here? Nope. This just feels a little surreal at the moment. Well, everyone, this is it. Each to thine time. The gate has grown weak. We've got to say our goodbyes before the gate closes. You're all leaving? Yeah, we all have our own. We have our place. Chrono was strong. Marl too. Ayla, have fun. You're my distant ancestor, so you'd better have tough kids or I'll be in trouble. okay. I didn't realize that part, but oh well. That apparently Marl was distantly related to Ayla. Didn't quite catch what Kino said to cause that, but oh well. "'Tis a feisty crowd, but they are thine kin, and 'tis of consequence. Queen Lean awaits. Your Majesty, we too shall take our leave." And Robo goes off to the future. Mr. Frog. "Long farewells ne'er were necessary." Right, besides, actions speak louder than words. Bet he wasn't expecting that. Yeah, don't these things end with the princess kissing the frog? And off goes Magus. So you're going to search for Shala. Eh, he's off without a word. Luca, I will miss you. What's wrong, Luca? Aren't you going to say goodbye to Robo? She knows. Knows what? It doesn't matter. Robo was born in a bleak future. When we defeated Lavos, we changed history. Robo may not exist in the future. Yes. Haha, please relax. The new future has a place for me. Darn it, Robo, don't pretend you don't care when you're really sad. It just makes things worse. Luca, you have taught me these emotions. Thank you. Tears don't become you, Luca. Robo will be there in the new future. Goodbye. Caution! Oil has washed over my sight sensor. Sight diminished. Oh god, really? Oh, yeah. Do you remember that talk we had? It mean about whether our lives flash by before we die. Yeah, I get the feeling that the entity is finally at rest. Yes, I feel that too. Time travel. How exhausting. You have no idea. I guess they would know, wouldn't they? We should dismantle the Epoch. Its job is finished. Giddy! Oh no. You naughty thing, come back here! Look, Chrono, your cat's running away because you haven't been feeding it. We've been doing... Oh no. Oh no! No, 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 no. Oh, great. Yeah? We have a time machine! Oh, dear. Oh, what now? It just goes on and on, doesn't it? Now there's no reason for you to go away anymore. Oh, you. I have a gift for you to commemorate this day, Princess Nadia. And what's that? A bell? This is Nadia's bell. It will ring out across the land. Right. Marl, where did you go? Could someone please lend me a hand? Daddy, I hate to say this, but I can't sit around doing nothing. Yeah, you'd think you would have realized this by now, dude. Phew, made it just in time. Shall I fire one off? No, Tebon. Actually... Okay, then! Well, that was certainly something. I am well aware that there are multiple endings to this. But this, as I said right from the start, one ending is good enough for me, at least for LP purposes. If I shoot for any of the other endings, one, I'll likely be looking up walkthroughs and such just so I know what to do to actually get said endings. And yeah, I think it's time, it's for LP purposes, I think it's time I moved on to something else. Because I don't regret playing this, not one bit. This was definitely on my bucket list. And it feels good to get this done, though. It didn't quite... This last, 40 minutes didn't exactly go like I thought it was going to. But, I got the job done, and that's really the important thing. So... The world, past, present, and future, has been saved from the forces of evil. For now. One day, a new evil will make itself known. And when that day comes, I will be here. So until then, this is MeleeWizard, and have a nice day.